Hi, my name is Mike Packer, and welcome to the PAS Classroom. This is part four in our series of how to take a rudimental exercise and apply it to the drum set. Now here we're going to move the accents to the cymbals with bass drum support. Okay, here we go. One, two, ready, and. So make sure that the cymbals are loud, snare drum is soft. Explore, have fun with that, and that's it for today's PAS Classroom. We'll see you in part five.